bust it.
Cause now, yeah, it does make, it does feel weird. Cause those would be lift notes. I like the lift notes more though. Yeah, people just don't like lift notes in this game. It's weird. I will stand by lift notes. I think it's something unique. It's different, you know. Not that many rhythm games, from my knowledge, have lift notes. That's like a thing. You know, because we can't have tap notes, because all our tap notes are just notes, you know, every note is a tap note, there's no strumming, right? So having lift notes has a little bit more of a difficulty curve, which I like. And we don't have hammer-ons or anything, so we need something different than just the normal thing. So lift notes, I think, would be the lift notes are the thing, right? So I don't know why they moved it from this chart. I think the lift notes made this chart better. I think it was more fun to hit. Cause now you're hitting the notes more. Cause with the lift notes, you're just pulling off and you would hit it. Which I like more. Just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dog kind of sucks, man. So don't hang yourself with a celibate. I didn't notice while I was seeing it, because, like, whatever. But I was like, wait, why does my fingers hurt more while playing this? That's why, because there's no more lip notes. She's dressed in yellow. She says, hello, come sit next to me. Because you're hitting more. You're hitting it more. You're not lifting. What comes next? Hey, bust the move.
Some play, then you try to make a move and she says no way. Girls are faking, goodness sake, they want a man who brings home the bacon. Got no money and you got no car, then you got no woman, and there you are. Some girls are sadistic, materialistic, looking for a man makes them opportunistic. The lion on the beach perpetrating a tan so that a brother with money can be their man. So on the beach you're strolling, real high rolling, everything you have is yours and not stolen. A girl runs up with something to prove, so don't just stand there and bust the move. For me, fellas. In 5 days from now, he's gonna marry. He's hoping you can make it there if you can, cause in the ceremony, you'll be the best man. You say neato, check your libido, and roll to the church in your new tuxedo. The bride walks down just to start the wedding, and there's one more girl you won't be getting. So you start thinking, then you start flicking. A bridemaid looks and thinks that you're winking. She thinks you're kinda cute, so she winks back, and now you're feeling really firm, cause the girl is stacked. Reception's jumping, bass is pumping. Look at the girl, and your heart starts thumping. Says she wanna dance to a different groove. Now you know what to do. Bust the move.
There it is, the season 3 Bust a Move chart for drums. I don't know why they changed it. I like the lift notes more. I think personally a stupid change.